Here them is. See all these? They stick. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to shake them off. I might have to use a some kind of brush on them, maybe a steel brush. But I don't have one right now with me on that I have with, you know. There's a bunch of them. There's hundreds. So what I'm going to do is take off my pads, shake them, see what I can get with them. I'm going to take my thing off.
Yeah, it's still there. What I'm going to have to do is... Oh, they're all stuck all over. Oh.
Let me see. This may work.
This is my brush that I clean stuff with outside. Cleaning my pants are full of pickers, but stuck ones. And I'm trying to see them, Sharon. And I tried to pull some off, it's gonna take me an hour. So I tried to do them with the brush and it didn't come off either. So I tried to snap them against the house.
The temperature keeps going from 65 to 69.
Really? Well, you know what it is? The clouds are over us, and it's gray. And then when the sun comes out, 2 seconds later, it changes. I guess that's good.
I don't know, is it? I guess 1 o'clock is 1 o'clock.
I have some lunch too. Is that your lunch?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna have tackles. Those tackles were good, so I'm gonna have some more. Tackles. I'm gonna need this water. So I did get a load of this.
What?
Dolly, Karen, Ellie, and us did 4 lawns. I got what?
Something's on you.
One of those pickers?
Probably.
Yeah. Pickers, they're not pickers, they're just stuckers. I'll toss that in there.
I'm going to put my summer things away.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, it's getting cool no matter what.
Yeah.